Did you know? Idi Amin's brutality spared no one, not even his beloved wife. K. Amin, mother of four, was close to the dictator. One day, a dismembered body was found, and to the shock of the nation it was identified as K. It is said that Idi found about an affair of K and so killed her with his own hands. The body was stitched and displayed to public as a warning to all those who dared to cross him.